In order to craft condensed resin, you need crystal core. So this is how you farm crystal core. The statues of seven are among the good places to spawn the flies, be it animal or geo. The most obvious one is this one, located here in Windrise. Always head to the high ground, rush to the fly, and don't worry if you miss it. Although seemingly they fly high away and disappear, they are actually still here. You just need to spawn yourself in a different location on the map and then come back. So this one, always head to the high ground before they fly up like this. And this one is a miss. That's another one there. So rush over from high ground, get it, head to the next location, and we'll come back later for these two escapees. The other good location is here. This is the Gunyun Stone Forest. So if you turn your head, you will see like 3-4 of these Joe flies. Rush over, jump, catch, and then head out. Let the stamina regain, and you'll see a couple more here. This one run away, but we can come back. So now head back to the previous one, Windrise. They'll still be there waiting. Rush over, catch. Now this one is still too high. I have a lower one here. Let's catch first. So in one day, based on the regeneration rate of the fragile resin, you would have more than enough to build your condensed resin. But then you may ask, why condensed resin? Because it gives you double to triple the drop rate of items. That would save you time. Let's head back to the Gunyun Forest. See, this one is still here. One that we missed. These two fly away. We still have one outside. So, in theory, you're not missing any one of them, provided you come back. The other popular location is here, near Springvale. Charge 45 degrees out and quickly grab. There are times where they are too near to the statue and you mistakenly enter the statue. It's an annoyance, but we can sort of defeat it by charging 45 degrees away from the statue. So up to this point, I have already gathered enough for today and enough to spare for tomorrow. So here's the return of the fly. If this is still not enough for you, there's another place. This one is not as easy to reach because there's no direct portal, but the catch is easier because it's ground level. Head to Dawn Winery and catch the fly in the grape field. That's one. There's another one. So make sure you save some stamina before you head for the other one, the next one, or else you may not be able to rush over in time. That's one. Let's get it. Jump and grab. At times there are also some lingering in the forest, but you may not want to try your luck. In other words, waste your time on this. So up to this point, how much do we have? We started with 184, built 3, now I'm at 197. So it's easy. Thanks for watching. If you like it, please like, subscribe and share. This will help to support the channel. I'll see you in the next one.